Fans of the long-running ABC television series General Hospital can expect checking in, bad news, and loads of thrilling action in the upcoming episodes. Continue reading to learn about the General Hospital spoilers and highlights for the November 3, 2023, episode. Here's what occurred this time in Port Charles. Valentin, played by James Patrick Stewart, has been struggling with his daughter Charlotte, played by Scarlett Fernandez, especially given her erratic behavior. How will he cope when he is unable to locate her and learns that something has happened to his love Anna, played by Finola Hughes? Is Charlotte up to something again against Anna? Will Valentin confront her for still attempting to keep him apart from Anna? Laura, played by Jeannie Francis, and Kevin, played by John Lindstrom, have a conversation. Will he tell her how his session with Charlotte went? Will he reveal how concerning he sees her attachment to Valentin? Will they talk about Nicholas, played by Adam Huss, and the manhunt for him? Sam, Kelly Monaco, hasn't always had the nicest connection with Carly, Laura Wright, but things are looking up. Things were sure to be awkward with Sam's ex-husband Drew as Carly's current lover. But Sam has other concerns, such as how Carly is coping in the midst of the Penty and Veal drama and Drew's hospitalization. Will her reaching out to Carly and checking up on her repair their relationship? Meanwhile, Willow, Caitlin McMullen, confides in her husband Michael, Chad Duell. He isn't delighted when she tells him she wants to grow closer to her estranged mother Nina, played by Cynthia Watrose. Moving closer. He never intended for them to develop their relationship, but now that he knows Nina tipped off the SEC about his mother, he's even more desperate to keep Willow away from her. Michael intends to blackmail Nina and determine when she will meet his wife. What effect will Willow's wish have? Christina, played by Kate Monsey, and Molly, played by Kristen Vaganos, appear to be at odds. Alexis, played by Nancy Lee Gran, wants things to improve between her two daughters. How would she ensure that things improve? Will her drive to repair things be successful? On weekdays, ABC broadcasts General Hospital.